my name is Michael Earnest, working here as a head of creative operation, episodic division. I came to animation industry because of the passion, I can say, because basically I'm a teacher, school teacher actually. That's my education. I was done my BEd, so then I was trying to become an illustrator, and I studied anatomies, and I studied the human figure and the colors, composition and all these things. Then I started to get some orders and started slowly to become a book illustrator. Then I came to know about the 2D classical animation. After this, I learned Maya. Then nearly 16, 17 years in DQ Entertainment Limited, and I was working in Hyderabad in various positions, and almost I was animating, and I was leading the teams, and I was directing animation direction I have done, and then I joined into Mikros Animation. The team structure, 9 teams working in animation team working in Star Trek, and 1 lip sync lead. There are totally 10 leads and 9 teams, and each teams has 14 animators. Maybe I can talk about one character I love so much is Zenka Park. And that voice actor Jason Mantricus, and he has given that voice so nicely. That's inspiring voice. And basically, he's a very, very short fellow. And he's a mechanic. He wanted to be an engineer. If somebody's calling engineer, and he will be go mad. And they love the people because nobody's maybe giving that position. But he's a very nice fellow. And good in heart, and loud in voice, loud, and he's rough in attitude, and the voice was amazingly matching to that characterization. Even though when we are doing the POC, and we felt when we first time hearing that voice, I thought I was asking clients also, hey, who gave this voice, and then we got the response, and he's a very famous actor, comedy actor in Hollywood, so. Then we understood that the voice was mesmerizing, and the action, and again his nature, his personality, and how truthful he is, and the expressions are broader. It's even though all the characters are subtle, and this one guy, and his expressions are a little broader, and his approach will be not very nice and gentle. It will be a rough approach. So all those things made us to like his character, especially me, and I like his character very much, Zenka Park.